Hello students of Standard 5th and welcome to the DAV Mall Public School. Let's begin our session with the subject Mathematics. And I'm your Mathematics teacher, Mrs. Vandana Ghagre. Today, we are discussing about the topic Unit 1, Numbers up to 99 crore, 99,99,999. In this topic, we are going to discuss about the new places in the Indian system of numeration, that is 1 crore and 10 crore. So let's start our study. Now, before studying, let us discuss about the last session which we have learned. In the last session, we have learnt about the three periods, that is lakhs, thousands and ones. In the lakhs, again two places are there, that is 10 lakh, lakhs. In thousand, two places are there, 10,000 and thousand. And in the ones period, three places are there, that is 100, tens and ones. Today, I introduce the 8 and 9 digit numbers in the Indian system of numeration and also in of numeration. Now, first of all, I am introducing with the 1 crore. We know that the largest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. But when we add 1 in the above number, then it becomes 1. Are you able to read it? So let's see how we will read this. Now it becomes now the 7 digit number becomes now the 8 digit number. Now we will enter this number in the Indian place value chart. For this we have to add one more column to the left place value chart as shown in the given table. Indian place value chart. See here in the left of the lakhs period I left one blank column. So this new period is known as crores and we can read it as in the second table you can see now one period increase. The periods are crores, lakhs, thousands, ones. The place becomes crore. 10 lakhs, lakhs, 10,000, thousand, hundred, tens and ones, you all are aware. So this number which is now 8 digit number we can read as 1 crore. So it is the smallest 8 digit number and if you think about the largest 8 digit number it becomes 9 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. It is the largest 8. Now it's a practice time. How you will read the 8 digit number now? Let's read. See here. 5 is in the place of crore and remaining are the 0. So, it only we can read it as 5 crores. Now, the second one. 9 crore, 34 lakh, 50,000 and 12. Third, 6 crore, 75 lakh, 45,324. Now, next 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th are the. So, guess who will do it? Yes, definitely by you only. Now, here we will write the numerals by inserting commas at the proper places. It is only the fun practice for you, my dear students. 7 crore, 65 lakh, 41,321. See the proper number of commas are given there in the column numerals. 1 crore, 10 lakh. 10,100. So it is 1 crore, 10 lakh, 10,100. Remaining 4 is. Now, after introducing the 1 crore, now here is introducing the 10 crore place. Now we know that the largest 8 digit number is 9 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. Again, when we add 1 in the above number, it becomes, let's see. Now it becomes how many digit number? It becomes 9 digit number. Now we will enter this number in the Indian place value chart. And for this, we have to add one more column to the left in the Indian place value chart. But let's see. As shown in the given Indian place value chart, see here, one already blank space and one is filled by the correct place. So the number we just now added, we are getting by adding 1. This period is known as the crores only, but the new place is known as 10 crore, and we can write it as in the period of crores 10 crore. So the number now becomes how many? 10 crore. So 10 crore is the smallest 9 digit number, and 99 crore, 99 lakh, 99,000, 999 is the greatest 9 digit number. So again, it's a practice time. Reading of a 9 digit number. See here, in the place, in the period of crore, 2 numbers are there, that is 6 and 0. So instead of only 6, we can say it as 60 crores. Then 19 means 19 crores. 34 at the place of lakh, so it is 34 lakh, 50,000 and 12. 65 crore, 75 lakh, 45,000, 324. Remaining is the place. Now here we will insert the proper commas and write the numerals just by reading the number. So first one is 15 crore, 65 lakh, 41,321. Remind my dear students, after each period you have to put the commas. For example, 15 crore, comma, 65 lakh, comma, 41,000, comma, and then 321. So like this we will complete the numeral and it is correct. 10 crore, again comma, 10 lakh, comma, 10,000, again you have to put the commas, and 122. So this will give you the correct answer. Do practice. Now some important relations between the number. 10 ones means 110. I have done the calculations for you. 10 one means 10 into 1, that equals to 10. So how many 10s are there? 110. And therefore it is known as the 110. Now the second, vertically, 1000 equals to 1000. How it becomes? See, in the bracket, 1000 means 10 into 100. So it becomes 1000. How many 1000 it is? It is 1000. So the remaining relations are 10,000 equals to 1 lakh. 10 lakh equals to 1 crore. 10 tens equals to 100. 10,000 equals to 1 10,000. 10 lakh equals to 1 10 lakh. And 10 crores equals to 1 10 crore. The system of numeration that we have studied is known as the decimal system of numeration, because in this system we use the 10 symbols, namely 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So total 10. This system of numeration is also called as the Hindu Arabic system of numeration. So this is what we have learned today. Now there is an assignment for you, because you know math needs practice and practice makes man perfect. So today we have learnt about the new places, that is 1 crore and 10 crore. I hope you might have clear ideas and better understanding of the above topic. So here is an assignment for you. I hope you try honestly to solve the assignment. This is assignment. Then this is assignment B. In this you have to write the periods and the place values of the underline. And then it is the assignment C, that is third assignment. Thank you. Have a nice day, dear students. Bye.